Her house on the corner of cedar and elm still stands in our town, but it's been empty since she moved away the day that the sawmill closed down. We'd sit on her porch almost every night. I remember how happy we were. We'd grow up and marry. I'd work at the mill to make a living for her. Her father worked at the mill like most of the others in town. I lost my girl when he lost his job the day that the sawmill closed down. She moved from the corner of cedar and elm, and I never saw her again. But I can still hear her mother's soft voice saying, "Honey, it's time to come in." No longer do mill hands live here. The giant saws don't make a sound. No longer does my love live here. Not since the sawmill closed down. She left when the sawmill closed down.